is finally forced to see the doctor, he makes a shocking discovery. He's pregnant! Now he's gotta figure out how to tell Steve he's the other father, despite their never having even kissed. And to prepare for the worst, because he might not survive this joyful event. And that's just how his problems begin.
What?
No, wait, Tony is pregnant with Steve, but they never had sex.
But they never had sex.
Immaculate conception?
How did that happen?
He is definitely not the Virgin Mary, I'm telling you that.
But he'll drink a few Virgin Marys if you know what else.
Oh!
All right.
No, you mean Bloody Marys.
Oh!
Together and we're double the trouble.
The slugger the ride, the better the ride. That's all I got.
Shit, that's going on Tumblr tonight.
No, I'm not putting this on Tumblr.
No, but we are gonna put.
No, we're not putting it on Tumblr.
Not putting it on Tumblr.
No, but I am in text going. My night consists of Chinese food, reading bad fanfictions, and meeting my spirit animal.
I don't know. It's kind of cool.
Yes, it should.
Spirit animal, what should I do for dinner tomorrow?
You will be like,
you should probably hang out with all of them.
Yeah.
You will facepalm at this.
Oh god, here we go.
The Hulk raised one hand and ran it tenderly down the sides of Loki's head. His fingers moving down, then cupping Loki's chin. And he said, Hulk wants smash puny god's ass.
That's the first one I found.